Shrimp taco salad. Ingredients you will need: 3 ear fresh corn, 2 medium zucchini, 1 pound of shrimps, 1 quarter extra virgin olive oil, 3 tablespoons fresh lime juice, 1 tablespoon cayenne pepper sauce, 1 quarter tablespoon ground cumin, 1 quarter tablespoon ground coriander, 1 quarter tablespoon salt, 2 slices watermelon, 3 quarter corn chips, 1 fresh cilantro leaves. 1. Prepare grill for direct grilling on medium. 2. Grill corn 8 to 10 minutes or until lightly charred, turning occasionally. Grill zucchini 6 to 8 minutes or until lightly charred and tender, turning over once halfway through. Grill shrimp 2 to 4 minutes or until opaque throughout, turning over once halfway through cooking. 3. In small bowl, whisk together oil, lime juice, pepper sauce, cumin, coriander, and salt. 4. Cut kernels off ears of corn. Arrange zucchini and avocado on platter. Top with corn, shrimp, and watermelon. Salad can be made ahead to this point and refrigerated, covered, up to 4 hours. To serve, sprinkle with corn chip crumbs and drizzle with dressing. Top with cilantro. For more information on healthy eating, exercise, and weight loss, join our free membership site.